What's up everybody, it's 123 Stealth Bomber here, bringing you another video for Men of War. And yes guys, I am finally back. I am not dead, I'm finally back making Men of War videos. So while you guys are probably wondering where I've been so far, I've been extremely busy with my social life, family problems, and of course school. So I've been focusing on those a lot, and I've disregarded my YouTube channel for quite a while, and I haven't responded to any of you, and again I apologize. But since now I've had more time recently, I'm gonna be more active on the channel, as well as my email and Facebook and all that stuff. So to start off, I'm gonna be making I'm showing you guys off a custom multiplayer mod that I've actually made. Me and my friend are playing in a free-for-all, and I'll go into more detail in a sec. After this video, a couple of days later, I'll probably be posting my regular tutorial videos that you all subscribe for the most part. But this is just a little beginner video just to start off my channel once again, just to have you guys something to watch for a little while. Because I wanted to showcase my mod for quite a while, and I built this mod about a year and a half ago, but I never had any time to record it or show it. So me and my friend are playing in a free-for-all style, and the first thing you'll notice about this mod is that there's music playing. Remember, this is the original Men of War. No music was ever scripted into the Men of War multiplayer maps. Only Assault Squad and Assault Squad 2 has that. So that's one addition, but that's not the biggest thing. The biggest addition to this multiplayer mod is the addition of AI. I've scripted in an AI to make the game more interesting. And it's not just one AI, it's four AI. So they're all facing each other. While me and my friend are facing off each other in a free-for-all, they are also going to be facing against us, and they'll be facing against each other. So there's a total of six teams. Me, my friend, the Germans, the British, the Japanese, and the Americans. So it's going to be one epic free-for-all. And yes, I did script each and every single AI to spawn in at different times and to follow certain waypoints. So it works really well. I mean, there is some things I could fix here and there, but again, this was like a test. Me and my friend are playing this for like the second or third time, and we really enjoy it. It's something that's really fun and cool. And I won't tell you, there's one other thing that I did add into this mod. I'm not going to tell you what it is, but you'll find out halfway through the vid. So, I hope you guys enjoy this 90-minute gameplay. So, that's enough of me, and I hope you guys enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. Слушаю, командир.
Thank you.
Слушаю, командир. Слушаю, командир. Да, командир. Слушаю, командир.
Какого?
Огонь прикрытия сейчас!
Да, командир.
Слушаю, командир.
Слушаю, командир.
Сосредоточить огонь на пехоте!
Ага!
Да, командир.
Слушаю, командир.
Да, командир.
Стреляем на счет 3-4.
Thank you. Слушаю, командир. Да, командир. Да, командир.
Thank you.
командир.
Thank you. сделал!
Thank you.
командир. Да, командир.
Слушаю, командир.
So we're just about wrapping up here, and it's only the game's pretty much done. So I hope you enjoyed this hour and a half long game. I know it was a bit excessive, but I want to really showcase this mod for quite a while. So I hope it's kept some of your interest, and I definitely thought you guys liked what happened in the middle of the game with the nuke. That was something that was a little unexpected for some of you, probably. Yeah, I spawned in the nuke object found in the editor. So yeah, I used that, and it definitely decimated the entire game. It was pretty epic. So for now, I'm keeping this under my position for me and my friends only. But maybe in the near future, I might release this to the public so you guys can download this and enjoy. I will have to script other maps, so because currently Lakeland is the only map that works. Eventually, I will be doing larger maps and more maps, so you can play almost any large map with AI included. So I'll put that update that in the description eventually within a few days or so if I am going to or not. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you liked it, favored it, go ahead and do so. If you need any more information, all my stuff is in the description down below. And starting within a few days, I'll be doing my regular tutorial series. So I'll see you again. See you later.